Oh yeah, then you can change other people's skins if you kill them.